Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Thanks for all watching this video. If you like my video, then like the button and subscribe this channel. If you have any doubt, any questions, then comment me on my comment box. Today I'm talk about how to lose your weight. You are here often these words like weight gain, obesity or heaviness. Here often these words regularly. Do you really know how the exact meaning of all these words? Come begin with this video with very easy formula. So how to calculate on your ideal weight? How to know that you are not healthy but you are a fat? How to calculate? So you have to take your height is in centimeters. For example, your height is 167 centimeters with minus 100. What's it left is it's 67. So 67 kg is your ideal weight. If you are recently married or if you are falling sick, any serious condition, then weight gain ups and down is absolutely normal. But if you are feeling your shape of your body is changing with the fat is increasing, then all the alarming sign is on. Then you have to work on yourself. Let's find out what Ayurveda have to say that about weight loss. Number one is Udvartanam. What Acharya Vagbhat said, Udvartanam kafaram medasya pravilayam, which means rubbing your body is called Udvartanam. How to do this? One must take either gram flour or barley flour, yani ki chane ka atta or jow ka atta. Any one of them, add 1 teaspoon of trifla. It means 3 fulls. Amal ki, that is amla, harit ki, that is hadar, vibhitak, that is bahira. This trifla easily available in the market, any Ayurvedic store or medical store. So add 1 teaspoon of trifla is directly linked to with weight loss. In this process, add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, yani ki haldi. This will improve the quality of your skin. So either barley flour or gram flour and trifla, add 1 teaspoon of each and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and mix well, and every day before you go to washroom, rub on your body. Using these mixtures in Ayurveda, it is said that one who have facing obesity, if that person regularly does Udvartanam at least 30 days, he or she able to lose the weight 5 to 10 kg along with this Udvartanam. It will increase also Kapha doshas on your body. Once the Kapha doshas decreases in your body or balancing the body, fat loss automatically will be reduced. Also, 7th of the day, you experienced in your change your body weight and changes in your sleep quality and changes in your skin quality. That is the beauty of Ayurveda and that is the beauty of Udvartanam. This is what talk about external methods. Let's talk about internal factors. So first of all, I'm also informing you about external factors. So internal factor is one of the second process is wheat germ oil. Wheat germ oil, once you consume 10 ml wheat germ oil empty stomach. When you purchase wheat germ oil in the market, that is available in the FG, that is food grade. So wheat germ is available in the market, lots of variety. Cosmetic grade, medicinal grade, so you have to take it food grade. Wheat germ oil food grade is increases the HDL, it means high density lipoprotein, that means good quality of cholesterol, and decreases the LDL, it's low density lipoproteins, that is the bad quality of cholesterol in your body. So other than weight loss have their other benefits. That's about internal factors and internal Ayurvedic medicine. So Ayurveda mentions lots of techniques is related food type to loss weight. Weight loss is linked to more factors. Example, are you sleeping at the daytime? Sleeping is good for them who are want to increase the weight and not for those who want to decrease the weight. So are you sleeping more than 8 hours due to take lots of stress? Is there any physical activity in your body? Are you walking out? Do any yoga exercise? All these factors linked to Ayurveda and weight loss. Healthy lifestyle is very important. So we will making this video for explaining in details that will help you very easily. So start following this process and you will be lost your weight exactly 5 to 10 kg in a days or at least in a 30 days if you are doing like Udvartanam process. If you have any questions, any doubt, any family questions, so comment me on my comment box. You can ask me any questions. Thank you so much.